I am angry. I'm mad at everything. I'm a mess, Dean. You know it.
Yo, what kind of irresponsible bastard lets a child anywhere near?
When I told Dad I was scared of the thing in my closet, he gave me a 45.
You know, you could have been killed.
What was he supposed to do?
I was 9 years old.
Your father was supposed to protect you.
He was supposed to say, don't be afraid of the dark.
What if there is something wrong with me? There's something wrong with me. Really wrong. But it's not their fault. It's not them. It's me.
Problem's me. Problem's you.
I don't know. What's wrong with me? It's inside me. I am mad. All the time.
He won't even admit that Mom's dead.
And I don't know why.
Won't even admit it. Stop.
Sam, you spent your entire life slugging it out with that man. I mean, hell, you picked a fight with him the last time you ever saw him, and now that he's dead, now you want to make it right? Well, I'm sorry, Sam, but you can't. It's too little, too late.
Why are you saying this to me?
Because I want you to be honest with yourself about this. I'm dealing with Dad's death.
He's trying.
Are you?
He died trying. I'm sick. It's over for me.
I'm not all right.
It doesn't have to be for you.
No.
No, you can keep going.
I don't know. Truth is, my dad died.
Yeah, but at least you had a relationship with Mom.
Before I got to tell him that.
I had to go into the family business.
This is never the life that I wanted for you.
I mean, who would she always call? Who did she look to for everything?
Okay.
You had something with her I never had.
Do you want to go in the family business now?
I understand. Just remember that you are a fighter. Why he did what he did. And I forgive him for what it did to us. I do.
And now I'm just supposed to accept that I never will have it?
Too hard.
Please tell me, what is the upside of me being alive? When are you going to realize? It's over. There's nothing to fight for.
I mean, you think I screw up everything I try. You think I need a shepherd, remember?
That's not what I meant. No, it's exactly what you meant.
And I'm so sorry.
Shut up. You got her killed. You don't get to apologize.
I don't want to be the freak for once, Dean.
You hate the way Dean looks at you sometimes.
I want to be normal.
Monster, Sam. You're a monster.
You're some sort of sideshow freak.
What happens when you've decided I can't be trusted again?
I just don't think I can trust you.
And who are you going to turn to next time instead of me?
You have to dig yourself out of this hole. Look, I know you think it's safer inside. No more torture, no more pain, no more expectations. I've been there.
And if I'm dead, I stay dead. And sometimes I feel like maybe I'm never gonna actually be all right.
And nobody else can get hurt because of me.
Who knows where I might become? Even now, everyone around me dies.
And just like you, I got out, or I thought I got out. But then my family needed me. This is my life. No matter how many times I try to fight it, this is what I was put here to do. This is where I make the world a better place.
You're a hero. Sam, you saved the world.